can see, I just woke up. I haven't had my teeth in. I don't have eyebrows. You can see I'm, you know. So now I'll try to show how fast I can put makeup on, because I'm in a very hurry, okay? Okay, hi viewers. I look like shit, okay? And as you see, can you see? I don't know. I try to, okay? It's just, I have breastfed, so my breast is hanging, okay? So for the women's, just buy these. It's not that expensive. I don't think it's expensive. Any country I've looked on the internet, it's around £10 to £15. It's quite, you know, it's best to have two or three gorgeous one you buy at the you know, especially customized, you know. Anywho, but these are actually when you find your own, I use a 75, sometimes 80 C. And if you don't want they're sagging this way, you know, because you want them to look like this, okay? And sometimes if I have lost weight, just a moment, if I can find it. I haven't used them for a while, but if I lost weight, you can buy these. You actually can buy them bigger with silicone, but I think it's, you know, I think the men will be, if you are single and you find one, oh, she don't have, you know, I think it's like cheating, you know. Plastic surgery, it's people's own choices, but this one I think it's okay, because it's not that, but it makes sure that, okay, this glue doesn't work, but, you know, this does that, it, so you have this, yeah, okay. But I put my bra on, and I'll show you the rest. Yep, and here we go. I'm starting, because I have different spots on my face, I use two different kinds of concealers. Darker and brighter one, and you have to find your own concealer, because we have different skin types. You know, I have yellow, so you can't use the same, you know, and I don't want to put foundation all over my face, and it's only because I feel like when people put foundation all over their face, it doesn't look so natural. And even though you still can see some spots on my face after I have done my makeup, I look more natural, and that's what I prefer, you know. If you like to have foundation everywhere, do it, you know. This is just a loose powder to even my skin, so it has the same color. And remember to find your own color and try it on. This is a shimmer, and I use it around the eyelid, and it's because I lost my eyebrows, and about my hairline, and it's because I have some gray hair, you can see, yes. And just a little bit around my cheeks, because I have huge apple cheeks, yeah. And also around the boobs, you know, and just, yeah. You have to find the natural point at your eyebrows. There's, I call it 3 points. There are a lot of tutorials out there. And I lost my eyebrows around approx a year ago. I don't know why. You know, yes, I do. It's stress. It's not that I just lost them, okay? Anywho, so it's still a struggle for me. It takes me most of my makeup time to put the eyebrows on. It's annoying, because last year, if you look at my my videos, you can see it's my own hair, and I don't do anything about it. So yeah, Therefore, I learned to look at tutorials and I figured out I couldn't use other people's tutorials because we are so different, you know. And I've been on Instagram and YouTube, and I have looked at people that white people, Asian people, black people, mixed people, Hispanic people, and you know, it just didn't add up. But I found out that by looking at different tutorials, I will try this and this. And when you see, you have to find the person that has the same bone, you know, facial bone and structure. The color isn't the most important thing. I thought it was, so I looked at Asians and I figured out, oh my god, they have different eyes than me because I am half white. Then I went to the white, but they'd have different bone structures. So I actually go to a black woman's tutorial because she has the same bone structure like me. And I have looked at different eyebrow tutorial, and and I'm still learning, and it's getting better and faster. In the beginning, I think it took at least 4 or 5 tries, and it took 30 to 40 minutes before I was even, you know, close. Now I can do it in around 7 to 10 minutes, but it annoys me that I have to do it, and I have thought about, you know, tattoo, but you know. And then I also have another issue. I have a muscle in my, I have to think, left eye, or is it right? I don't know. When you look at me, I think it's the right one. Yes, it twitch. You know, Christy Brinkley, a model, is famous, but she can, you know, twitch it when she wants to. I can't. It has its own life. So whatever I do, I can go, you know, half a centimeter down, half a centimeter up. It's never, ever, ever going to get even. I have had questions by viewers. Why are your eyebrows not even? It's not that I don't paint them even. As you see, it's just because I have the stupid twitch. And I think it's when I talk, the eyebrows just move. Yeah. But remember, you have to find your own. Don't stick to one. I know there are different great makeup artists out there, but don't, you know, to one person. I use the old fashioned one I had, but I burnt my eye, so yeah. And I do it 2 places, at the where you do it, and also a little bit at the middle, so you have a natural little curl. You know, and remember, it has to be clean. There's always old mascara or whatever on it. I don't know why, but there is. So you have to clean it. So two places. Some I have seen some do it 3 places, but I think it's for people who have long ones or use fake eyelashes. I don't do that anymore. I have a great reason to do it, but to not do it, okay? So do it some couple of times, and when you feel that it's okay, yeah, then it's actually very rare I use that one, but sometimes you have to, so you don't get what I call for spider legs, you know. You have to find the you have to find the mascara that suits you. I'm not sponsored by anyone. I prefer Maybelline because I think they have, I'm annoyed about my twitching eyebrows. So it seems like I can't do anything about it. Maybe operation, I don't know. Anywho, but the mascara, I always use waterproof product. I do not understand why not. Because I could cry, I could sweat, it could rain. A little boy with a squirt gun can, you know. So why not use waterproof? And I use, not mascara, sorry. Then I use, the fluid pencil. You can use pencil or fluid, And I start at the beginning because there is always a lot of the liquid in the beginning. So I start in the middle, then I go to the inner of the eye and I do it as with steady hands as possible. And as you can see, I work my way out and also in. And I do the same again at the other eye. And there is two ways to do it. If you just want to, you know, when I have to go to a PTA meeting or something, I don't have my signature cat eyes as people I used to see me with. But you can see in a bit I stopped, so and it took me long time to learn this. I have done it since I was 13 years old. You can do it on paper, so it's easier, you know, just with a pencil, and then you have it in your hand how to, you know, use the eyes. But if you haven't done it before, try it. Your eyes are going to look gorgeous when you do it. And if you are blonde, I would say that you should use brown, not black. And if you're very bright skin, also use brown, brownish, you know. But you'll figure out find a store where you can try it on, okay? Don't just buy it. Here I stop. I could have stopped here and go to a PTA meeting so it doesn't look, you know, like I don't know. People take me more serious when I don't have the cat eyes. But this is my signature. I have done it since, as I said, I was 13. So, and you really need a steady hand to do that. And I think it's almost impossible to do with a pencil, a cool. I don't know what's called in pencil. I use the, what do you call what I use? Anywho, I use that one, okay? And you have to, and I use oil, just olive oil to, because I use waterproof, and you can use olive oil to remove it, because removal stuff, fluid, it's very toxic. A lot of them are all very expensive. Why not just use, you have to, you know, use a little more time, but it's about a minute more, and use olive oil or almond oil or coconut oil for what, you know. And then you can take a waterproof, makeup off. So yeah. And when you feel it's even, and remember, no faces, no eyes are symmetric, so it's always a little different. So don't be discouraged if you feel that, oh, there's something wrong with my eyes. There isn't. No people are totally symmetrical. Dangerous. Both eyes. Mascara, I always use Maybelline. It's not too expensive, and I use the one that isn't curly, but if you like the curly brushes, use that. You find out what you like. I would say though, do if you are trying it out at store, take some tissue and wipe it off, because there is a lot of dangerous bacteria. So I wouldn't recommend to, you know, try it on. You can put it on your hand, but don't use it on your eyelid, because hundreds, thousands of people have tried it on. So, but figure out what you like. And therefore, I don't often like the tutorials, because I know they are getting paid to say, oh, you use a L'Oreal or use a Sephora or whatever they are called, you know. And I'm not paid by Maybelline, okay? Remember that, because I also buy some other stuff. It depends on what's on sale, and I look, okay, what do I like? And I buy that. And mascara is, I wear it every day, so it's important to find a label you like. It's annoying that when you find a label you like or type, then a new one comes and you can't get it anymore. So I have tendency to buy a stock when it's on sale and put it in the fridge. So I have, yeah, for some couple of months. So I have, because I hate to find new mascaras, but you have to do it once in a while. But I don't have to teach you how to put mascara on, you know. Start with up and what the lift on the mascara brush I use for the down. Remember, if you get mascara on the even you can take a Q-tip with oil and boom, take it out, or just with fingers, see what works for you. Then I use what do you call it, blush. And you have to follow your own bone. You have a bone by your cheek, and we all have different, you know. And if you are symmetrical, oh my god, then you have to figure out to look even as possible in front of the mirror. And I have a trick, you see it, sorry, oh my god, sorry, my nose, I wanted a little more, you know, smaller, so I use the same blush just to stay in the same color palette, and it's not that much. And under the chin, so I don't have a double chin, it's not that much. And by my boobs, so I get a bigger cleavage. You don't have to do it. I actually don't do it every day, but it's just for people. If you don't have the big cleavage and you want one, you can use the blush or the dark concealer, you know, to do it with. But I prefer the blush. And I also have to do it with the eyelids, because I have Asian white eyes, and I have to, yeah. And I don't use a pen for my lips. It's very rare. If I have to go to a party, I could do it to get a little bigger lips. There was a time I did it because everyone did it. Thank you, Kylie Jenner. But I'm okay with the lips I have. It's half and half lips, I think. It's neither nor. So I just put lipstick on, and yeah, and I'm still annoyed about my eyebrows, but it has its own life. So that is, yeah, that is how I do it, and it didn't take so much time, did it? And there is the product I use, but you use your own and find what you like. There. Now you saw the difference between, can you see, where the fog, no, I don't, you know, but it looks so much different just to wear a freaking bra, okay? I really wish I listened to my mom who said, wear a bra, then it wouldn't be droopy. And I don't know if you can see it, but you can see the difference to have a bra, you know? I have seen, especially in this country, people don't. And especially if you're a teenager, just because they look perfect and perky, don't do like me and don't wear a bra, because I have sisters that's 10 and 9 years older. They have perky, perfect breasts. And my mom, who was 64 when she died, she had, you know, and she breastfed, breastfed 3, okay? So, yeah. So, and don't think about that. It's men. They don't care, okay? I have had a lot of boyfriends, and I have a lot of friends who are men, and I have asked, you know, also because I do YouTube, and I'm just curious, okay? And they don't care. They don't really care. It's us women who look at them, okay? And this either, they don't care. But of course you can train and whatever, and there are some makeup tricks too, you know? As you saw the makeup trick with the, I'm making my nose a little bit smaller in here, so you don't see this one, okay? But I hope you can use my tips, and I know it wasn't big, but it's not, so yeah, bye bye.